So we're so happy, I mean, your trio, we've been touring like Germany, Poland, and New York a lot, like for the last 3 years. We're so, I mean, blessed and happy to have Wieland Moller with us tonight. Not to stop. We had like 2 weeks of like roller coaster doing his opera. We performed his opera like for like 4 days, and it was like amazing music, like some of the most inspiring like opera music like I have a chance to hear for a while. After Braxton, I have to say that. But really amazing shit. And not to finish, I mean, like, you know, like the top on the cake and you have sherry, but we in France, we don't do that. It's just like good, amazing ingredients. We don't need no sherry. We have Daniel Carter, like the one and only, the master of New York, the most dedicated musician I've ever met in my life.
Yeah, Daniel.
I'm really blessed to be with those cats. Really,
thanks for the hyperbole.
Tunes in my life that we never like performed. Some of them I printed and I used for sessions, and this one I wrote, and I thought like for that band actually it could work, you know. I think it does. It's called Miniature, and it's based on the ambiguity between 3 and 4. It's just the ambiguity, you don't know why you're in 2, 3, or 4, and it's just based on that.
And sometimes we don't know either.
You know where you'll be, you know where it's at.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, man!
It's always a little bit of a blind exploration, but it's fun.
Well, you can tell you are a band.
Open your eyes. Yeah,
you
blind.
Can tell that.
Open, I don't open my eyes. Yeah, you open your eyes, you won't be blind.
That's how it works.
Thank you. Thank you.
Daniel Carlos. Bien, voilà. Bravo, Boston. Thanks so much for coming, everybody.
Thanks, Nico.
Yeah, Nico. Oh.